of our principal of his branch, and we had a case to settle at the court. And then after some days, we reached to a conclusion with the customer that we'll settle this matter out of the court. And the justice helped us by arranging a separate sitting with the customer, and then we resolve our claims apart from going more on the legal side. I mean, that was my first practical experience with court and referring to arbitration, that we can reach a conclusion without going for longer period in the court system, or I mean in Bangladesh especially, where as we learned from the paper, that the numbers of charges in the court level are not that sufficient, or timeliness of delivery of the just cases are not very favorable at this moment. Another point is, I read about something from Mahatma Gandhi's life, but back in his early days of career, when he first traveled to South Africa for a case, and he was invited by some Muslim business people, and there when he reached there, he basically resolved that through ADR and not going through the court. So this two case just gave me immense experience in a sense that we can do, and we can do better things, and we can do justice even outside the court if we do keep ourselves open for ADR. In our case, especially in banking, we face in a daily basis that the customers, they fail to repay as per terms and condition, or they do not pay, or something like this, or we also sometimes cannot realize the money, and etc. And then what happens in most cases, we go to the court, and the court takes its action, of course, but it takes more time. And when we come to a point that, well, there's something called time value of money, and then we believe that ADR can be a better alternative for this case or justice, because for the commercial terms, it is my personal opinion that in commercial terms, if we can incorporate, as the paper presenter also suggested and other comments are there, that if we can include the ADR rules within the contract or within the framework of our understanding between two parties, we can do better, get the help from alternate resolution. Like in our case, in Bank Asia, we settled cases around 191 cases with 547 crore taka value outside the court, and we just implemented all those with the customers, and this helped us in reducing our loan losses, as well as reducing the our loan ratio, non-performing loan ratio. So from this particular area, especially money loan court, when we go to the court for remedy, before that we can apply the ADR and get the result reducing the cost and time, because for the bankers, it is not our job just to move to the court and go there for years after years. And personally, I believe that the ADR rules, if applied to these banking transactions, can reduce the much more the NPL, because this can be settled earlier, and we can come to a conclusion, and that can help the banking system even to reduce the loan losses. And especially, I have to mention here, because the statistics in the market, and the tremendous pressure we feel as a banker because of non-performing loan, because of the justice system, with piled up cases, we cannot get the timely delivery of the verdicts or timely delivery of the cases disposed of. So years after years, this is piling up. These cases, whatever you call that 10% or 20% of our NPLs in the country level, it doesn't give a good indication to the outside world as well. As we are talking about creating a good environment for the investors, outside investors, as well as inside investors, we need to have a better picture in terms of our performance in, banking system and bankers especially. Of course, I must admit that what we learned from the past, that we made mistakes, no doubt that we make mistakes in different form in assessing the customer risk or assessing the market or prospect or legal documentation, whatever. But the point is, when we call business, we need to keep it in a better shape so the economy can thrive and people, the entrepreneurs, can get the best of it. Because in our case, say for example, there are some practical things we see that when the customer fails to pay, they just go to the court and stop payment, just is the order. I do not find any reason why is the order, because it is, of course, a human right for a particular customer, but the money is stuck up by this process and the accounting mispresentation by this. Because when it is the order, we do not show it in the classified position. That creates another problem, because there is a mismatch and the customer is going and doing business once again. The stay-order case is not a good idea for us, especially for the country as a whole, because these stay-order cases are creating the environment where good customers are suffering. The investors who demands better pricing, better treatment from the bank, they are not getting it. So it is very important matter, subject matter, when we call that ADR can be incorporated, rules can be incorporated in the contracts or in lending.